Okay.
Come in, Team November. This is Ranger HQ. We're picking up a lot of indistinct radio chatter. It's doing a hell of a job jamming up the airwaves. Sounds like some kind of code. It may just be some pre-war broadcast. But might be worth investigating. How do you... I can't lock down an exact spot, but it's definitely coming from somewhere up in the mountain. Let me know if you find anything. HQ, over now.
Okay. It's another synth. She is higher level than everyone else. Right, the bracelet. This one. I was supposed to find someone somewhere from that for that girl that didn't want to talk to me down the line because I killed everyone. Huh. Okay. Seems about fucking right. Did she step into a trap? I would suppose there are traps. No, not the fucking end. What the fuck is going on? It malfunctioned. I obviously should have done the bizarre much later on. That scent at the end. Long John or whatever. But screw it, I mean Monster Army is as vile as possible, so. That's fucking bad. Oh, there's another one there. Why is he still damaged so much? Is he bleeding? Oh, he disappeared! Yay! Awesome. parts, yeah, I guess. Oh. Okay.
Who are these noisy human oafs shooting their way in? Rangers? I thought we left you murderers behind in Arizona. What are you doing here? Strange to you, perhaps, but perfectly understandable to its intended recipients. I am found here. I shall love them, and repair them, and keep them safe. Dos Pese, the first maid, daughter wife of sainted Cochise, and sister mother to all the robots, synths, and other aware machines he created. His legacy lives on in me, and someday, when I have improved my technology, I will find my son. He was crippled by horrid human filth like you. But I am repairing him. Be strong, Naishe. You will be whole soon. Different rangers. Same. Sons, daughters, help me slaughter these vermin.
Right?
Can I actually... Let's do that then. Back at all. That one is dangerous, but yeah, I crippled it. Nice. Killed the dog, wolf, whatever, bullshit. Thank you. my minions! Show them what you're made of! Yeah, they're gonna kill him. And go.
The outcome is inevitable. Our ecosystem is failing. Our societies are crumbling under the weight of our own lesser angels. We must look to the stars for the continuation of our species. Our future is not Earth, but a new world awaiting its new tenants. If we are to colonize another planet in our solar system, we must devise a humanity that can not only survive this new world, but thrive there. A new human. That is our mission.
You wanted to create a human? Well, that's interesting. It was actually booby trapped. So with that I will get to go through the yellow shit. Okay. Although I went without it, but that's the upgrade for it. Thank you. Well, there you go.